Hello and welcome to the Budget Modeler. Today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. I'm going to be doing a build. The build I'm going to be doing is this Dragon's Spad 13. It's a World War One aircraft and it's something that I've always wanted to do but never had the confidence to do. So the main reason is for the rigging, so let's get on. And here's the instructions. As you can see, I've marked out the colours already that I need, which I do every time, and right next to them what colours I need, so it allows me to visualise these colours. So all the plans seem laid out quite nicely. It's going to be a nice and bright one. So inside we've got a nice bit of PE. So seat belts. There are some struts in there as well. The H struts there. And dials and gun sights, levers. And also, by the look of it, it's got all the connectors for the rigging, so that's quite good. Have a look at that one in a second. Decal sheet. Really nice, nicely printed. Just put those away in the bag because I won't be using those for a while. One clip sprue bit, and it supplied cabling as well, so whether that's for the rigging or not, I'm not sure at the moment, so we'll come to that in a moment. Now let's have a look at the plastic. Not a lot of parts, but as we can see, all nice and clean. They are raised, so we're going to have to be wary of those. Lots of raised parts. So this, I really am quite looking forward to this. And then nice detail. There is some really, really nice detail on this. Really nice, considering there's only a penny under 20 quid. So I wanted to do a World War aircraft for the rigging and doing a propeller, which can't wait to do. So without further ado, let's crack on. So, there's my first attempt at a build. We've got the cockpit done, we've got the fuselage closed, and I shall crack on with the rest. If there's anything you think I can add or do, please pop a comment below and let me know. Remember, if you like what you see, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, get the message out there to as many modelers as possible, like the video, ring my bell, and remember, stay safe, keep on modelling.